apparently we can't stop here because there is police, and so we're gonna drive back so I can take a proper picture of the entire bridge.